Want to bypass the activation screen on an Android prepaid phone? Keep watching, I'll show you how to do it on an LG Optimus Exceed 2. This phone is right out of the package. I just charged it and I'm starting it right now. It's running Android version 4.4.2. When the Verizon logo goes away, the next screen you'll see is a set language screen. This is exactly where we need to be. To bypass phone activation, follow these button steps. In a quick sequence, start with volume up, volume down, back button, and then the home button. Just like that, the phone is ready to be used as a Wi-Fi device. Now confirm that you want to leave the setup wizard and that's it. I don't have any intentions of using this phone as a phone, so now I can start surfing the web, download apps, and play music and videos. Okay, so before I end this video, let me show you the steps one more time. Just press the volume up, volume down, back button, and then the home button. This is pretty slick, and the best part is that I got this phone for only $20. You will have to set up a Google account if you want to download apps or music from the Google Play Store or access Gmail, but that's also easy to set up. Please give me a thumbs up if you found this video helpful, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more how-to videos and product reviews.